kids, I'm here to narrate you a new story that is The Dove and the Ant. Once upon a time, a very thirsty ant was drinking water from the river. Suddenly, the ant lost his balance and fell down into the river water. The ant cried, "Help, help, help, someone help me, help!" But no one could hear his cry. A dove was sitting on a branch of a tree nearby, saw that the ant was in trouble. She quickly plucked off a leaf from the tree and dropped it down into the river water. The ant climbed on the leaf and saved his life. He thanks Dove for saving his life. After a few days, the ant saw a hunter aiming its arrow towards the dove. The ant knew that the life of the dove is in danger. He went to the hunter and he bit his leg. The hunter cried in pain, "Ah!" The arrow got missed. The life of the dove was saved. The dove then thanks ant for saving her life. So children, what was the moral in the story? The moral of the story is, one good deed deserves another. I hope you all enjoyed this story. Bye.